Hello, lovely ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. This is me, that's her, and this is us playing this. Thank you for joining us back once again in the world of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, where we last left off. We completely destroyed, what was in there? Ganon's
crap. Thunderblight Ganon.
Yeah, that one.
Thunderblight
Ganon in one, no. It took a very long time. That is the one I think... I hope I will have the most trouble with.
I think a lot of people actually have trouble with that one.
If there's any others that are harder than that, we're screwed. We're done. Also, you'll notice that Link gained a little extra health since you last watched, which would have been, depending on when these are uploaded, yesterday or 10 minutes ago.
Since you last checked.
But anyway, since you last looked, he has appeared to have gained 4 hearts. I actually found a Gerudo hippie in the back alley here that will give you life if you give her money. So I went
a
and
lot
spent
of money.
A little extra time with her. It was money well spent.
Yeah, that's nice.
I'm kidding. I went and farmed for spirit orbs. After the encounter with Thunderblight Ganon, I figured, well, we're probably not, you know... that
we might do a little
we
more
need to be a little
preparation.
More powerful. So anyways, we did that, and
did we get stamina too?
After Link was done with that lovely lady, he knocked her out and stole her purse. So let's go get some upgraded armor. You're such an asshole, Link.
Do you really?
Yeah, he totally did. Such a
I didn't see that part.
Yeah, I made sure I hit that.
Ooh, cool.
I want that. And I want that.
We got a lot of fundage.
Yeah, she was doing good business.
She was packing?
Not anymore. Now I'm packing.
Different kind of pack. Sorry. Different kind of packing.
I'm going to put that. Oh, yeah.
That is real pretty.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
I'm like a knockoff Halloween costume.
That is pretty.
Watch what
time
happens.
Time to cosplay that.
Oh, man, has been detected.
Oh, good job.
Yeah. Well, I don't need to be here anymore.
I guess that's a quick way to get out of there.
Exactly. Yeah. That way I don't have to run. Well, I guess I could have just
I'm like, what's wrong with you? And now I'm like, oh, yeah, that makes sense.
I know what I'm doing. Kind of. Not really.
Sorry, dude. Sorry.
Aw, it doesn't glow in the daylight.
That is so S&M. That's not even funny.
Wait, let's take everything off.
It's so not even funny. I said not even funny. I think I've done that before. Sorry.
I look like I'm on my way to a backdoor party.
It'd be okay without the mask. Wow. It's the mask that makes it like, all right then.
I'm here. Everybody drop clothes and put on ball gags.
No, I meant all right then isn't like judgment. Like, you enjoy what you enjoy. You do that. I just wish I hadn't seen it or known about it.
Oh, I thought we talked to her already. Oh. All right, well, let me get changed again.
Oh, did you miss a step?
Yeah, I guess. Such crap. This stuff is so confining. I just want to be free. I want to feel the rubber against my skin.
I love that you can change right in front of them, and they're like, I'm a lady!
You're a man! Oh my god, you hit it so well. You're now a lady. Dude looks like a lady. Yeah.
Shout out to Dude Looks Like a Gamer. What's up, man?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't even bother to come check on me?
She's like, oh, you're okay. It's
I
all
mean,
right.
You didn't even bother to come check on me?
They know you're not.
You're such a bitch.
They know you're...
bastard.
Truly I am. Oh. She's the bastard.
Yeah, she truly is.
Naboris is no longer a threat to the town. I'm still worried about the larger threat to Hyrule, but at least my people won't be troubled by Naboris anymore. I want to offer you these as thanks for your help. I trust you'll accept them. For some reason, I put these items in my head. For some reason. Sometimes I think it's like my own autocorrect just overriding what I'm saying.
Maybe.
Because I've been an admin way too long.
It's actually funny. You, when you first read that, you didn't screw it up.
I know.
That's the funny part.
Mm. These pieces of equipment are priceless treasures of the Gerudo people. They were once worn by Lady Urbosa. Since you and Lady Urbosa were friends, it's only right that you have them.
Is it? I mean, I'm not a Gerudo. I'm probably going to destroy them, and you're just going to give me your... Okay, whatever. I'll take it. A famous sword once beloved by the Gerudo champion Urbosa. It is said that when Urbosa swung the sword in battle, her movements resembled a beautiful dance.
Wow.
Stealing your priceless shit.
Too bad we'll never see that. Daybreaker.
This shield was cherished by the Gerudo champion Urbosa. The gold used to make it was handpicked to ensure a design that is both lightweight and very durable.
Sorry if anybody hears that. I have crap in my throat. It's the season. It's the season.
Yes, please refer to my Twitter post earlier today. I just took a picture outside and just... What did I say? Hello, April? And then just hashtag so tired.
Oh, I can't believe you're hashtagging.
That's the Twitter thing.
I have to admit, I hashtag too when I when I tweet on me and my sister's thing, which I haven't done in a long time.
Oh, I don't think we've ever brought that up. What do you mean, you and your sister's thing?
My sister and I, since she lives 3 hours away from me, we like to support each other when we're down and help each other, like, get out of moods and help motivate each other and stuff like that. So we created a Twitter page where we do that, as well as invite anybody else who may need an extra hand up or would like to support other people. And it's called, I'm trying to remember. It's called Weird Sisters with a Y, but the reason I was stopping for a second is because the, actual name of it is Sisters_Weird, or it's at Sisters_Weird, because somebody else took Weird Sisters, so, yeah.
Probably the group called the Weird Sisters.
No, it was just some lady. Kind of interesting, because I was like, but you're not, you're just one person.
Yes, it is at @sisters_WYRD if you guys want to subscribe to that, or whatever.
Or if you want to post on it.
Yeah.
And help us support each other and make each other healthier in all sorts of ways.
Not just...
Or, you know, express your doubts and worries so that we can create a community of help. That's the initial intention for kind of like friends and family and then, you know, whoever else maybe.
Well, I mean, that's life. Yeah. Like,
it's really new, so it's just me and my sister right now, and I...
Help each other out.
Yeah.
Life is better when everybody gets together. That's my new tagline.
Aww.
Life is better when everybody gets together.
So sweet. It really should be because... Now. We're trying to get together with people more. Me. Anywho, I can't even remember what we were talking about. Hashtags. That's why we got on that topic. Yeah.
So I'm going to detract from that for a second. I think we agreed that our next objective is going to be here. Did we agree that?
I agree.
Okay. So this is, I think you wanted to go after the Divine Beast in the Death Mountain region.
Yes.
So we're going to do that.
Yes, I do.
Go to the Woodland Tower to access the Volcano of Doom!
Perfect.
Ah! Held that the entire time. Can I turn these off? No, I can't. Okay, so first off, we need to find a tower in that region. That's my guess, because it's all black over there. Like, if you look at that, I don't know where to go.
Yeah, so let's try to find a tower.
Okay. Maybe we should have gone...
On the other side?
Yeah, let's do that.
But we don't have anything to... Oh, we have a shrine over there. All right.
I'm just kidding. So me shouting doom just reminded me of something. In Futurama, I think, pretty sure it is.
Yeah, I'm pretty
one of,
sure.
One of my most favorite things out of Futurama is...
there it is.
When Bender joins the Robot League, the secret society robot league that he joins, one of the robots there is like a huge, big guy. Anyways, Bender is trying to sneak Fry, Leela, and Amy through or in or something. So they hide him, or they hide them in the big robot's leg. And my favorite line from Futurama this far is, "My leg feels funny." And then when they get out of the leg, it's, "My leg feels better." It's my favorite, absolute favorite line from Futurama.
Yeah.
I know
there's
that,
so many I can't.
I know that there's decide. Yeah, like that cartoon is full of amazing everything, but
lots of great stuff.
That's my favorite.
Yeah.
I didn't want to talk to you, but actually, you know what? Funny coincidence. I am headed to Goron City. Oh.
What are you doing?
What about me made you think that? My cross-dressing uniform? My golden shield? Big sword? No. That is typesist, lady.
Yeah? What's your problem?
Okay.
This is how Taurus gonna bad rap.
Excuse you?
I'm
about
funny.
To bitch slap you down.
That's nice.
Bitch, I'm already on fire.
I like how we were both really quiet because we were reading that. We were like, what?
Neither of us bothered to read it.
Normally, I wouldn't stop a stranger from heading to their doom, but I kind of like you. Really?
You like me in this girl uniform?
I mean, she's pretty.
I like me in this girl uniform. I can easily get out of this girl uniform.
So I guess I have no choice but to sell you these fireproof elixirs. They can protect you from burning air.
Wait, if I buy them from you, do you slather them on me?
Even Goron City regulars usually take at least 3 elixirs with them. It's 60 rupees for one, 110 rupees for two, and 150 rupees for 3. Buying in bulk pays off.
Hmm.
You could get more.
I don't need your shit.
She's like, ugh, what a pain in the ass. You suck.
I don't need your shit because I'm not naked.
I've got stuff to protect me. That looks just like the kind of thing that you might be into.
Can I make these? No, I don't think I can. I don't think I have like any fire... Wait. Nope. I don't think I have any fireproofing stuff, so slather me up, baby!
Blah, 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 elixir, yeah, 16 rupees,
and... I'll take 2.
It would have been more useful to... Okay.
What?
Take more than the last one.
Fine.
That's okay.
I got 6 minutes and 10 seconds. You think it's going to take me that long to...
Yep.
Well,
I think you're
going to
waste them entirely.
Whatever.
Hope for the best, prepare for the worst.
I did. I hoped for the best that I only need one. I prepared for the worst by buying 2. I don't see the problem here. You're both downers.
The worst actually might have required 3.
That's what you two think.
I.
That's also what you two think.
I do as well think that. Yep.
Okay, first, before we go straight into
fiery
the fire and
doom,
flames, we are. That's the second Dragon Force reference we've made on this channel, or I've made on this channel. I'm sorry, it's so easy. It's right
it
there.
It is pretty easy.
That's probably why I should stop making them.
Yeah.
Okay, how about a Johnny Cash reference before I jump into the Burning Ring of Fire?
Yeah. Sure, why not?
That's slightly more highbrow comedy. Hmm. Makes a little more sense.
Yep.
So anyways, hashtags. Yeah, we've
kill the ostrich.
I can't. It's running away. It's gone. We have unfortunately fallen and or fallen prey to the usage of hashtags. But I mean,
it's a little bit.
Like, you can't use Twitter and not use hashtags.
At least it's I don't use it on Facebook. That. Sorry to everybody who uses it on Facebook. It just doesn't make sense to me. But yeah.
Sorry or no. I hate people who use hashtags in real life without connecting it to Twitter. Like, if you're just having a conversation
and
with
you're
somebody
like,
and they're like,
hashtag bitches.
Yeah, you're just like, hashtag about to smack a bitch up.
We're so judgmental.
Yeah, okay. Everybody's got their own choices through life. Just because we're judgmental doesn't mean they're wrong. Just people might hate us more for them.
Yeah.
But that's fine, because that's what life is all about. Choices. Fuck off.
Oh, I thought that was a memory or some crap. No, it was just some asshole that decided to appear. Hey, man. I'm just walking down the street. You want to try to kill me?
Does my oogly boogly skull... Oh, God. Ow. That really hurt.
Yeah, he's a jerk. Those guys are jerks.
Maybe something just a little tougher.
Stronger.
And some food. Oh, the other thing, totally found like a cache of food. I'm just going to eat this dubious food. Want to know how I made that dubious food? I cooked salt. And then I cooked salt and nutmeg together. Surprisingly enough, doesn't transfer into a good meal.
Do
I have just apples? I need to buffer up with some apples. And good enough. Oh, what?
Oh, what even?
Thank you. Aw, damn, I wasted that. Come on, do it again. Stop backing up like a... Ooh! I forgot.
Ooh.
I got fairies.
Oh, guys. We're in the middle of something here. You can't just interrupt somebody's fight with... You're not even... Would you... Oh.
Where'd it go? Oh. See how powerful I am? I break trees, bitch.
I hope you have more fairies.
I've got one more.
There
and
it is.
This is where I run away.
One more hit from this douche and you're out of there.
Grab some acorns first. Whee!
Good timing.
No.
Oh,
no.
My God.
This was probably the wrong path to take.
That's funny. It just isn't working out very well for you.
What are you talking about? It's working out great.
It looks like
they've
pissed off. Exercise.
It's raining, so I won't be able to climb this wall.
It looks like they've pissed off.
Oh, come on.
Can it just stop raining? We kind of need to do something here.
I'm wearing the wrong pants.
You need different pants.
I need different clothes.
I have some different pants.
There we go.
Back to the S&M, shall we?
We shall. And go for it. Come on, come on, come on. You're right there.
You can do it. You can do it.
No, you're... Come on, you... Okay. Yes.
All right. It's good news.
It's going to be raining for quite a while. I just looked at the forecast.
Rain, and some more rain, and some rain.
Oh, good. It's right there. So we're fine. I'm just going to silently glide over this. Oh, hey, look. One
shrine.
Two more shrines. I can get another heart.
That's a shrine.
Please stop raining. I have to climb up this cliff. Please stop raining.
There's bones all up in this place. What's with all the bones up in this joint?
Somebody's getting bony. We were also going
like
to have a special guest on this episode.
They're turning into a zombie from Warm Zombies.
He decided to...
Or Warm Bodies.
He decided to decline. And bring that up. Our special guest was going to be Andy Dick, but unfortunately he didn't return our calls. So screw you, Andy Dick. Actually, that's a lie. It would have been me doing the voice of Andy Dick, but I didn't really feel confident enough in my impression of him
to go for it. Yeah, I'm sure they knew what you meant.
I could have gotten Andy Dick on this. You don't know that.
I don't think you could have.
What makes you doubt? What makes you a hater?
Also, I don't want Andy Dick on here.
Why?
I don't know.
Andy Dick's great.
Sure.
I was never, like, a huge Andy Dick fan or anything. I don't really actually even know much of what he's done or been in. And I tried Googling some stuff before we started this because I was pretty dead set on doing this impression. And then actually listened to his voice and realized I can't do it that well. All I can do is, I'm Andy Dick. And it doesn't even sound like it anymore.
Oh, was it? Yeah, you didn't even do it that time.
I'm Andy. No, I can't.
Why was this tower so much easier to get to?
Because I took the really easy way to get to it. If you go, like, that way, it's a major pain in the ass. But I came from it the back way, so we're fine. Climb up this tower. I should probably stop. No, stop. I love my skeleton costume.
I like it, except for the mask is a little.
What's wrong with the mask?
Suggestive.
Suggestive of what? He's a skeleton.
It's suggestive.
Of what? I can't read minds here. What is it suggestive of?
I said earlier what it was suggestive of.
What? That he's into BDSM?
Maybe.
What's wrong with that? Are you making fun of his choices in life?
No. No, seriously, it's not. It's not. My mind went there, and now I'm regretting it.
So judgmental.
I don't mean to be judgmental. Like, I don't care if anybody's into BDSM. It doesn't bother me.
Apparently it does.
And I mean, it's my own mind that went there instead of just taking it as it is.
You got something against whips, ropes, and chains?
No.
Or is it that you're jealous? Are we delving into some deeply hidden fantasies here?
What? What are you, exactly what you saying? Like. What are you saying? No, it's not.
Good, because I don't really want to tie anybody up. Oh, God.
Yeah, you getting dizzy there?
Oh, am I ever. Hey, studio! My order of Prince Sigurd is always delivered, and certainly by the Hard Inn, or as it was, but it is finished.
Okay.
I am a little too many other doors and awful company, but here I am now. I look like a door with a bit of a red, but I see it into a red! There is a little something in it! Prince Sigurd is over at the bit of a It's really hard to read like this.
Yeah. This is probably the most ridiculous one we've had. I think he is worried.
I'm about to be worried sick.
Yeah, I'm a little worried too.
It has been some time before I could get back to Prince Sigurd. Please, you must leave here and go over to Hammond.
What if I do it and show you it's not that bad?
I have a better idea. Gonna go on my way and go back to doing what I was doing.
Onward.
Oh, man, I feel sick now. I don't know if I'm going to be able to keep that voice up.
Yeah, that kind of messed with your head real well, good, didn't it?
Normally it wouldn't, but right now we're both fighting sinus infections, or at least I am.
I'm okay. It's the season where my sinus is like constantly drip no matter what I do, so. Yeah.
And it's spring, so it's the snow melt and
yeah,
like all of the mold, the like snow mold, grass mold, all the shit that was under it, but like it really throws off, like, for instance, my balance is shit right now. Like, we were sitting at Dairy Queen the other day, just having lunch together, and all of a sudden, like, literally out of nowhere, the world just spun, and I just about landed right in the chair or on the floor.
You gotta keep your sinuses clear, otherwise they plug up your ears and this is not happening mess again. With your inner ear balance. Ow. And I just started a new job in a bit of an older building, so it's gonna...
It's gonna be a struggle for me. Like 100%. And there's stuff that I want to film. Like, I got some ideas and stuff that I want to film, but it's really hard to film right now because I can't do a lot of motion that I need to do in it because there's gonna be some...
Too much parkour in the video?
I wish.
Yeah.
We don't have a parkour park here, but that would be sweet.
You can parkour off of stuff. Like,
I guess that is like parkouring. Mm-hmm. It's just doing it. Mm-hmm. But anyways, but no.
The park is for practice, so you don't hurt the crap out of yourself.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's for learning.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's a lot of stuff I want to film. I'm pretty sure if I were to do it right now, there'd be more vomit than what I anticipated in it. Wait, you're gonna, ow, that was bad.
They explode.
Great, good to know.
You need some lovin'.
I'm fine, I have 4.25 hearts.
All right, huh, okay.
Unless this thing comes alive, I'm pretty sure I'm good.
I don't think it's gonna.
That's good. Go away. Why don't I have a, oh, right, I put it away. Let's use this one. I heard something.
I'm hearing things too.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do what you requested that I do before, and I'm gonna kill this. Oh, good, it did die.
I was wondering if you could ride them. It's right there.
Roasted bird thigh. Oh, God.
He was like, bitch! Ah!
Bitch, I'm gonna kick your ass! I've been watching a lot of black comedy recently. I watched Dave Chappelle's, one of Dave Chappelle's specials on Netflix. Oh, wow. That was annoying.
Yeah, that was, wow.
And, what else did I watch? I watched How High.
Never seen it. I never even heard of it. How High. That guy's alive over there.
Yeah, I see him. I was like, where?
And he sees you.
Of course he does. Oh, he's moving too. I didn't notice that he was a mover.
Yeah, I did. I was like, he needs to quiet down. Otherwise, well, too late. Does he not see you or is he stuck?
No, he didn't see me. What was the other one I watched before How High? Oh, I think it was 8 Mile. Which isn't really comedy per se. It's drama.
Yeah, it was like it's mostly drama.
Son of a bitch.
You're in trouble. You're in trouble.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I don't know which way I need to go, though. I don't know, remember if it's... Fuck you. Hey, you know what? I'm not having it. I'm not dealing with this shit. Oh, God. Ah! Take your fucking leg off. Give me your leg.
I
Shit.
I like how the plants still remain on that thing.
Okay, I got one. Oh,
fire doesn't bother me. Get in there!
And now we're gonna use... Come on, take its other leg off. Hit some. Thank you. Keep going for it. I think it's lost its ability to move. Or it's soon about to.
It's confused. You've confused the poor thing.
Sure. Did it kill it? No, it's still got some life.
Got a little bit left in there. You're gonna waste a shit ton of weapons on this guy.
Well, they take quite a bit.
I'm just saying, you might need it for other stuff.
Run, damn it!
Don't finish your thing and just get ahead of there.
Oh.
Good work.
I told you. I had it.
Good work. Now you got lots of stuffs. Lots of stuffs.
I really don't know what to do with this stuff yet.
I'm sure something will happen.
I hope so. Oh, great. There's a shrine nearby.
Maybe we do the shrine and call it a night.
A night? Maybe. It is almost 10 after 8 in the morning. I've been up all night.
All night long.
All night. Oh, chicken. Wait, chickens don't fly. Well, never mind.
Do you know what happens when you throw a chicken in the volcano?
No, I have never tried that. Because we're just getting to the volcano now.
Yeah, not much.
Well, that's sad. Come back here. I just want your sweet, sweet innards.
Come back. Thank you. Oh, you only hit it in the leg.
That's fine. That's all it needed. It wasn't going to run away without its legs. Need to collect some rocks because I sold all my stuff to get this sweet, sweet outfit.
Sweet, sweet armor.
What? Are you criticizing my armor? This shit is awesome. It'll be even better when I can find some way to upgrade it. Perhaps a great fairy.
Are you thinking there's a great fairy nearby?
No, there's not.
Huh.
I just would need to find one. I also need to figure out where the fuck I'm going.
Move to the next. Some pretty awesome scenery in this stuff.
Very rocky. Not Balboa.
Yeah, not Balboa.
Just hear the volcano every time it goes off. Adrian! Adrian!
Well, I guess it was Rocky Balboa.
Hey, there's the area where I destroyed that son of a bitch. So, I am clearly lost. Let's go this way.
I think you're very lost. I haven't even seen any divine beast.
I haven't even seen a Goron.
Yeah, no kidding. I thought we were going after the next tower over here.
We're going somewhere.
Running away.
I don't know if I want to go in that water.
I don't think you want to go in that water. Well, it's probably Sulphur Springs, which isn't good for you.
Let's try.
Oh,
sweet.
It is good for you.
All right, I'm just going to relax here for a minute.
It's replenishing springs, I see.
Oh, this is so nice. I really want to go to a hot spring. Like, right now.
Okay.
What's the closest hot spring to Red Deer?
Banff.
Oh, fuck.
Am I wrong?
I don't know.
I can't remember. I'm pretty sure it's Banff.
Yeah, it's got to be in the mountainy regions. I can't imagine there'd be anything on the plains and all that.
No, but I'm thinking, like, is there a place in the mountainy area that might be closer that we're not thinking of?
Jasper's further away.
Jasper's further? I thought we were closer to Jasper.
No. Jasper's really only further away by, like, an hour, maybe. Hmm. Half an hour. But I don't know if they have a hot spring. Never been. We should go to Jasper this summer. We've never been to Jasper.
Eh. I suppose.
We've been to Banff.
Yeah. I suppose we can go to Jasper.
However, first off, we need to find... Where'd that tower go?
You ran right
How
past
am I getting further from it?
You just went right past it.
Oh my god. Funny. Well, at least I got my hearts back.
Had a nice romp in this beautiful blue...
Like, doesn't this look
hot spring
great?
Water.
Doesn't this look so relaxing? And apparently they're like hot springs are really good for you because of all the mineral water or all of the minerals in the water.
Yeah, like I thought it was a sulfur spring, which isn't good for you.
No, well, no, a sulfur spring will kill you. Wow.
I was surprised that it
not
was a hot spring.
Yeah, like it will.
All right, up this hill you go.
Yay.
Now that we've wasted a little bit of time.
What are we talking about? We haven't wasted anything.
No, not at all.
You know what I'd like to do? I think what I'd like to do is I'd like to write out a list of things we should do this, like fun activities we should try this summer.
Yeah.
Like in and around Red Deer and in and around Central Alberta. Like sounds just good. Because like, what do we really do with our time? You don't have to record, or you don't have to time this. I might put this in, I might not put it in, but... Like, what really... Have we really tried a lot of the things around here to be able to say, I'm bored, there's nothing to do around here?
Well, we threw axes.
Well, and that's my point. Like, we did, what, one thing out of a possible hundreds of things that are around Red Deer? Just Red Deer? So, like, why don't we... Where's this tower? I want to make sure we're not off.
Well, let's make a list. I've started one.
Have you? Okay. Yeah, every time we think of something, let's add it to the list and then make sure we actually try it. So, one thing I can think of right now would be that Jump 360, that trampoline place in Red Deer.
Mm-hmm.
Again, I'd like to be over this sinus infection before we go do that. Because I'm pretty sure that will affect the amount of fun I'm having. what else? I'm pretty sure there's an archery range in Red Deer. And I know that one point in your life you used to really want to do archery. I'd like to try the gun range.
Way ahead of you.
You've never been golfing.
I don't want to.
No?
No.
You don't even want to try drunk golfing?
You can take Tyler. That'd be great.
What? Tyler?
Kennedy.
Oh, yeah, I guess he does want to go. Or I guess he doesn't mind golfing.
Yeah.
Oh, please tell me I can get this tower without burning alive. Oh, good, I can.
You're on hot ground.
Yeah. I finally reached a place where those elixirs are finally going to come in use. See, I told you I didn't need three of them.
Only two!
I might only even need one. Or I might need three and realize I made a mistake.
Yeah, not bragging at all.
Humble brag. Sorry. Hashtag humble brag.
There's no such thing.
There is.
You can't humble brag.
Look up hashtag humble brag.
No, there might be a hashtag humble brag, but you can't humble brag.
Well, like, you can humbly, like, there's different forms of bragging. Like, you can humbly brag about something. Or you can be, like, the asshole who's like, oh, yeah, look at me. I'm so great.
Yeah.
Like, I
feel like there's no way to humbly brag.
Well, in passing, you just say, somebody's like, oh, yeah, I don't know. What would, give me something that somebody would brag about.
Ran 5,000 kilometers.
Okay. Well, then if I wanted to humbly brag, I would just be like, hey, join the club, or welcome to the club. But I would say it sincerely, just be like, seriously, welcome to the 5,000K club.
You're not really bragging.
well, if I've done it at that point. Exactly, that's a humble brag, where you're bragging so subtly that you don't know you're bragging. If I wanted to brag, I'd be like, yeah, I did that fucking 5 years ago. Welcome to the club, little bitch.
I get it. Yeah. So you can humble brag, but there's no way to humbly brag.
Exactly.
I get it. Humble brag is a subtle brag.
Yeah, humble brag is a loose definition of brag. It's still bragging, but it's doing it so subtly that the other person doesn't feel inferior.
Where the word humble doesn't apply to the person, but the statement itself.
Exactly.
Gotcha. Very smart.
Well, we made 2 towers in this episode.
Yeah, good job. I think we might we might have to let it end right here. Yeah.
We're gonna cut it on this.
Now that we have discovered the humble brag.
There it is.
Oh, I see it.
There it is.
I see it.
It's crawling. Oh. Hey!
It's going away.
Hey!
It's going away. Come back.
Dill hole.
And it's gone.
All right, well, in the next episode, we are going to try to be way more up close and personal with that thing. But
we got to go talk to some Gorons.
Well, we have to scale that first. All of that.
Why, where are the Gorons?
In this general vicinity. So
it's like the third time I've said up in this.
Yeah, I know. It's your favorite phrase right now.
Sometimes, yeah, you just get a phrase stuck in your head and it won't go away. Yeah. It's weird.
Well, thank you so very much for joining us in this episode. We will definitely, hopefully, see you in the next one. So thanks so very much. This has been me, that's been her, and this has been us playing this. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.